Nvidia is here with their latest text-to-video generator. And ladies and gents, by far this is the best text-to-video generator I've seen so far. Nvidia has set a standard, a bar for text-to-video generators, and I'm sure there'll be a lot that'll come in the upcoming days. But without further delays, I just want to give you a quick overview. There's not much out there, but whatever there is. So without further delay, here it is. Align your latents, high-resolution video synthesis with latent diffusion models. If you look at some of these videos, it's amazing. Turtles swimming in ocean. Look how realistic this is. Look at this one, a stormtrooper vacuuming the beach. Someone earlier on Twitter commented, "Just in, Nvidia dropped new text-to-video research. While still far from Hollywood quality, it's pretty damn impressive how fast this is moving. A stormtrooper vacuuming a beach. A horse galloping through van. Gog Starry Night. I can't really wait to use them and do voiceovers once they're out. Teddy bear walking down Fifth Avenue. You have a Bigfoot walking in the snowstorm. You have close-up of grapes on a rotating high definition. Wow. Flying through an intense battle between pirate ships in a stormy ocean. That's pretty cool stuff here. These are just some of the samples that was posted. Quick abstract. Latent diffusion models, LDMs, enable high-quality image synthesis while avoiding excessive compute demands by training a diffusion model in a compressed lower-dimensional latent space. Here, we apply the LDM paradigm to high-resolution video generation, a particularly resource-intensive task. We first pre-train an LDM on images only. Then we turn the image generator into a video generator by introducing a temporal dimension to the latent space diffusion model and fine-tuning and encoded image sequences, that is videos. Similarly, we temporally align diffusion model upsamplers, turning them into temporally consistent video super-resolution models. A lot of tech stuff in there. Pretty fascinating. We show that the temporal layers trained in this way generalize to different fine-tuned text-to-images, LDMs. Utilizing this property, we show the first results for personalized text-to-video generation, opening exciting directions for future content creation. Generative stochastic processes for each frame batch limit, marginal diffuse data distribution. Video latent diffusion models. We present video latent diffusion models, video LDMs, for computationally efficient high-resolution video generation. Encoder, decoder, video aware, discriminator. Our video LDM initially generates sparse keyframes at low frame rates, which are then temporarily upsampled twice by another interpolation latent diffusion model. There's a lot of work that's put into this. Applications. We validate our approach on two relevant but distinct applications. Text-to-video synthesis. Many generated videos can be found at the top of the page. This is one of the samples, ladies and gents. Text prompt. A teddy bear is playing the electric guitar, high definition, 4K. Extremely fascinating. I can imagine myself doing a voiceover behind this, singing a song in teddy bear's voice. Personalized video generation. We insert the temporal layers that were trained for our video LDM for text-to-video synthesis into image LDM backbones that we previously fine-tuned on a set of images following Dreamboot. Training images for Dreamboot. Training images. Driving scene video generation. We also train a video LDM. If you look at some of these. Don't tell me this is not real. Ladies and gents, this is artificial intelligence to the next level. Specific driving scenario simulation. Multi-modal driving scenario prediction. Look at this. Look at the amount of GPU power this may require. So that's it, ladies and gents. That's your Nvidia text-to-video right there. Let me know what you think in the comments. Once I discover more, I'll present it to you. Until then, embrace AI because it's here to stay.